おはようございます。私たちは PropertyScout です。今日は you will wondering why I speak in Japanese because PropertyScout is at CHALERMNIT ART DE MAISON Sukhumvit 53. This project was inspired by the Japanese traditionals. That's why this project can give you more full privacy and fully of peace. This project is the row-like condo that have an 8 floor in each building. CHALERMNIT ART DE MAISON is mean the house of artists in French. CHALERMNIT is from CHALERMKHUAN and MANIT, the names of parents of Dr. Sumit, who is the architect of this project. Dr. Smith is well known from architecture, from elephant buildings and robot buildings. All the painting in this project were painted by งหาร, who is the well-known Japanese artist who was given the honor to paint in Tokyo Olympic Games. And as I mentioned about the privacy, this project also concerned about your privacy, so you can use all the facility with full privacy. Just book in advance. All the facilities include exclusive automatic parking that include more than 100% of parking slot. Men and women authentic traditional bar that inspired by Japanese style. Have lunch Olympic swimming pool with salt water and fully temperature controlled. Striped underwater are inspired by fish scales. And the pool comes with relaxing zones and kids pool. Fully techno gym with real burnt wood to complement the golden elements on the wall. And golf simulator. Now we are here at the first type of room of the unit, or we call one bedroom. As you see, this room is so spacious because this room is contained with 42 square meters. That's so spacious than other rooms. And in this room, on my right hand side, this is a shoe cabinet with wide length mirror that can allow you to check your before you going out. And on my left hand side, this is the storage that you can put your washing machine here because they provide you a plumbing system. And next, we are step here a little bit, and this is the kitchen. As you can see, this kitchen separate between living zone and kitchen by this sliding door. You don't feel compressed anymore because you have a L-shaped glasses that you can see through to the living zone. And otherwise, other in the living zone can see you cooking. That's so suit for a person who love to party or living with your couples. And on my left hand side, this is the storage. It's not only storage. Why? Because this side is a built-in refrigerator. This is a storage compartment with oven. And this brand is from Germany. That's so luxury and so special. This one, they also provide you a stove and hood. And as you see, this kitchen have many storage compartments. And next we are going to bathroom. As you see, this room is a toilet room, but did you see in a special things one? The specialized of this room is they have all the doors to separate between toilet zone and bath zone. This toilet is an auto flush with this. This is a remote control. That's so high tech. As you see, this one, they have many buttons, they have many functions here. And they also have this one. This is a two user profiles. And it's not over yet. If you flip here, as you see, you have a monitor. With this, you can control the temperature of the seat, water, and air dryers. And recommend for the guys. You can leave the lid here. You don't have to push it up by yourself. Just click this one. This is a monitor that you can looking at the lobby, and you can see that who is coming and visiting you. And in case that is your guest, you can give them all access at the lobbies, at the entrance, and at the elevators to your rooms. This is a spacious living zone. As you see, you can have many things here because this one is so cozy and so comfortable. You can have your dining here, you can have the sofa or couch here, and you can have your TV stand here. We are going to bedroom. Come here, ka. And here we are at the bedroom. As you see, this bedroom is so spacious because you can put the king size bed here, and also this project provides you built-in wardrobe. And next, we're going to other parts of bathroom. Come here, ka. As you see, when you come in, you will have a sink here, and you will have a wide mirror. And it is not only that, you can store your skincare, your medicines, all your favorite things here. And next, we will show you the rest zone. And behind me, this is a rain shower. And this one, this is the bathtub, but it's not the ordinary bathtub. This is a Japanese style bathtub. And next, we are here at two bedroom and two bathroom at CHALERMNIT. As you see, this room is so spacious because they contain with 92 square meters. As you see, you can have the shoe cabinet here. And next, before we go into the living zone, we will go to the small bedroom. Come here, ka. This room is a small bathroom. Actually, it should call the toilet one. You can have an auto flush and wide mirror with the storage behind. And next behind me, it is a small bedroom. You can create, you can develop this room as you wish. Maybe your kids' room, your friend's room, or your guest room. And this project also provides you the built-in closet. And next, we will go to living zone. Come here, ka. Okay, and before we go into the living zone, I want to represent this one. This one is the storage that you can put your washing machine here, same as the one bedroom, because they provide you a plumbing system. And next, I will show you the kitchens. And now we are here in the kitchen. As you see behind me, this is the mini storage. You can collect the plenty thing that you want. And this project also provides you the sink, the electric stove with four hubs. This one, hood from high quality from Germany. And next one, this is the oven suit for the person who loves to bake. And the last one, this is a built-in refrigerator. I want to say huge refrigerator. I will show you. And next, we go into the living zone. Okay, huh? And now we are here. As you see, this zone, you can have many things. You can change it into the dining area or the area that you want. And this is the living zone. You can mix, you can blend in the zone that you love together. As always, don't forget to click like button for us. We will love you. And now we are here at the master bedroom. As you see, this room is so spacious. You can walk around. You can dressing here with the built-in wardrobe. And next, I will show you the bathroom. Are you ready? This room also provides you the wide lens mirror that you can store. This is the other flush that have a cost around 300,000. Because it is a top model from the total brand. This one is a UV light. They can clean themselves. They also have this glass door to separate between wet and dry. This is the rain showers and the bathtub with Japanese style. As you see, this project provides you many things. They're easy to commute, they have a full privacy because they just only have 122 units in two buildings. If you're interested in this unit or the other unit but in this project, please contact PropertyScout. We have many consultants that can help you to find the perfect place. And before we're going, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to don't forget to turn on the notifications to see our video first. See you on the next video. Bye bye.